Chapter 4, Backtesting Expert Advisor. In this module, you will learn how to check the expert advisor's performance based on historical data. In other words, you can test how your expert advisor would have performed if you had attached them at a particular time in the past. In our example, we will do the backtesting for the previous day. There are two ways to get to the Strategy Tester module, either by pressing Ctrl plus R or by clicking the magnifier button at the top side of the toolbar. Once clicked, a new window will appear at the bottom of MT4. First, you need to decide which expert advisor you would like to test. After this, you will need to select the financial instrument on which you want to test your expert advisor. The instrument can be selected in the Symbols tab. Let's select the Euro-USD. In the Model tab, you can decide how precise the test should be. In our example, we choose the Every Tick option, which is the most precise. Next, you need to decide on the time frame for which you want to perform the back testing. In our example, this will include 2 days, from the 25th to the 27th of March. You can also have the visual mode enabled. This means that MT4 will generate the chart with the simulated trades displayed, and the speed of the visual mode can be adjusted with the slider. In the period box, you can adjust the time frame of the chart, for example, 15 minutes. On the right-hand side, you can change or modify the expert symbols and chart properties according to your preference. Once everything is set, hit the Start button to begin the backtesting simulation. If you select the option Visual Mode, you can see the visual representation of your trades on a chart. In the Results tab, you can view the trades that would have been opened by the expert advisor during a specific time period. The Graph tab shows you graphical representation of your account's balance progress. Next, you have the Reports tab, which shows detailed information and statistics of the performance of your expert advisor. And finally, you can use the Journal tab to see all the operations and activities which MT4 would have kept a record of. Thank you for watching.